is up, my YouTube fam? It's your boy Ricardo, aka Ricknation, here back with another video. Today I'm working out twice a day. It's a two a day. I don't do many of these. I wish I could do a lot of these. So right now, in the morning, I'm gonna do chest and triceps, and later I'm gonna sneak into the gym and hit a little legs. All right, but I'm gonna take my pre-workout right now and get this workout going. I am going to kill it. Chest and triceps. We're gonna start with flat bench first. Then after that, we're gonna move on to dumbbells. This is the roll back to 425 pound bench press. When I pop my pec, so I see how I feel, see if I'm gonna get 405 today. But this is day 17 of 75. Let's go. Dumbbell press. Here, come up, here, and twist. I like to twist at the top to get more of a contraction. Okay, but what you have to worry about is you're activating more shoulders when you do this, and little more elbows and triceps. So when you're going on a heavier weight, you gotta make sure you condition. I like to do this to get more contraction of the pec. All right, dumbbell press, here we go. Chest workout. What we did is we're building mass. Now we're going to switch it up. We're going to do reps, high reps and high volume to failure. High reps or failure, whichever one. So now we're just going to focus on triceps and still chest and pump as much blood as we possibly can. So now we're going to interchange chest and triceps with various different exercises. All right? Chest in every angle possible. I just did upper, middle, and lower in one set. 30 reps. Thank you. chest and triceps. The workout's not over. Later on today, I got workout number two. I'm doing legs. That's why I'm killing it, y'all. So, I'd like to thank you guys for tuning in. If you made it this far in the video, keep on going, because I got a little leg workout I'm going to do later, all right? That I'm going to post after this, all right? Peace.
6 hours later.